Assalamu alaikum, my friends of Amian.
My name is Dilara Saeed, Dr. Dilara Saeed.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Arsalan Suleiman, and I'm the co-founder of America Indivisible.
So honored to be with you, with my friend Salam Mariati, and my friend Dilara Saeed, and so many others who are involved with this critical organization. You know, for years, I felt like the Muslim community was in a strategic crouch. We were sort of in a defensive crouch, hoping to simply not have anything else bad happen. But the truth is, that's cheating on ourselves and this country. We have so much to offer, so much that our faith teaches us about what it means to build a better life for everyone. We need somebody and a group of bodies who are motivated by the good and a common good, the common benefit of all of us. That is Amian.
Amian is the American Muslim Elected and Appointed Officials Network, and it came to be because America Indivisible, the Illinois Muslim Civic Coalition, and MPAC had been working together and having conversations about the explosion of engagement and activity at the local and state level that we're seeing in our communities. And we were trying to think of ways of how we can foster that, how we can build a network that would allow for those individuals who are working in these spaces to help themselves advance professionally. And I think it was in 2019 at ISNA that we just sat down together and we said, okay, we need to do this.
Amian came to be because we recognize that over the last several years, American Muslims have been very engaged in the civic space. We have been increasing voter education and voter turnout year after year. We have been preparing, and actually candidates have been running from our community, and some have been winning. And so we're getting better at that. And lastly, for those of us who've been serving, whether it's been in multiple different sectors, we're finding that now we are being tapped for appointed offices at the city, state, and at the national levels. This is great, and we've got to continue doing this work. But once we are elected or appointed, we're continuing to work in a difficult and challenging landscape of multiple stakeholders and trying to navigate that with our community's needs and expectations. This is where Amian comes in. Amian allows us to connect with each other, to learn from each other, to share exemplary practices, to share the challenges we're facing when we're trying to navigate this crazy landscape. We're able to make statements in support of what's happening or someone's work. For example, we recently released a statement in support of Attorney General Keith Ellison in Minneapolis, working on the George Floyd case. We shared that we are proud of him, we support him as elected and appointed officials across this nation, and we stand with him and the result of his investigation. Our creator says, you do your best, and when you do your best, I will take care of you and your community and our ummah. And so this is what Amian is. It's, you know, we're in positions where we can make a difference. We have opportunities where we can bring more people to the table. And Amian allows us to do our best.
And I just want to say, never stop reaching out. Never stop engaging people. Understand that there's one more person who you can get to the polls, who you can help get to express themselves in this democracy of ours. And that is a good thing. And so all the best to you. Inshallah, we're going to be successful. Assalamu alaikum.